Hi, my name is Robert. I'm with Aquatic Life, and we have everything you need to add DI to your RO system to reduce or eliminate total dissolved solids, also referred to as TDS. So let's go ahead and take a look at the options available. The smallest DI cartridge that we have available is our 21 cubic inch, and it's really easy to add it to one of our 50 gallon per day RO buddies. So all you have to do is snap it onto the membrane housing. And it's bi-directional, so you can run the plumbing through the top or through the bottom, it doesn't matter. And what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take the filtered water from your membrane and run it through the DI. Our next size up would be our 31 cubic inch DI cartridge. And this also comes with clips that attach to most membrane housings. They also do use quarter inch tubing. Our biggest option we have available is our dual DI cartridge canister system. This accepts standard 10 inch cartridges. What's included, you have your wrench, your three press fittings, and of course you have your two cartridges. The three press fittings would go into here, and this is a half inch female pipe thread. The three press fittings come in quarter inch, 3/8 inch, and half inch. This also does include a mounting bracket here up top. And let me show you something about the cartridges over here. When you go to load your cartridge, you're gonna wanna load it with the arrow facing up. All of our cartridges are filled with color-changing resin, so it will start as a dark blue or a dark green, and when it's exhausted, it'll turn to a brown tan color like you see in this one. For more information about Aquatic Life products, visit us on the web at aquaticlife.com or send us an email at customer support at aquaticlife.com. Happy reefing.